Paul, isn't it?
Yes, Paul.
Paul, yeah, Paul. Sorry, yep.
Yes, and sir, you know, this type of hacking file, sir, created by some overseas people, they are use your all the personal details. They are know your each and every personal details for the illegal purposes, okay?
Oh, the bastards, aren't they? Fair dinkum.
Yes, so that's the reason, sir, we are directly calling you to fix up this problem.
Okay, yep.
Block those hacking files as soon as possible. Because it's your problem as well as it's our problem, okay?
Yeah, sure, yep. So what do I do,
sir,
Paul?
Yes, so sir, we need your little cooperation, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so sir, I believe that your computer or laptop, I mean your networking device is properly turned on at the moment?
Yeah, I'm sitting in front of it.
Okay, and is it your Windows operating system or it's Apple Mac?
No, Windows.
It's a Windows, okay, that's great. So sir, first of all, I can
call
show
me
you
Bill.
All the
Paul, just call me Bill, that's okay.
All the errors and warning files which are automatically getting downloaded into your system. Okay, first of all, I can show you all the problem. Okay,
yep.
Okay, so sir, just follow my steps. Okay, just follow my instruction. Okay,
yeah, sure.
So sir, have a very good look on your keyboard, sir.
Yes, sir.
Paul?
Yes, Paul, sorry.
Look at your keyboard. On the extreme left-hand side, bottom corner, can you see there is a CTRL key, control key, CTRL?
Yeah, I can say that, yep.
Yes, and just right beside the CTRL, which key do you get to see? Just right beside the CTRL?
FN.
FN. And just right next to the FN key, can you see there is a four flag Windows key?
Microsoft yep.
Over there.
I'm looking at it right now, Paul.
Yes, you have to press that four flag Windows key and hold it down. Don't release your finger. And help up the another finger, press the letter R, R for Romeo, together at the same time.
At the same time, yep, okay.
R. Yes.
Yeah, okay, I'm doing that now.
Yes, and after that, what comes up on your computer screen on the extreme left-hand side bottom?
Just like a little box.
Yes, what is written over there?
What is written there?
Yes.
It says, Paul is...